alaikum. My name is Faizan Ibn Habeeb. I'm going to tell you a story about Sayyidina Ibrahim and his son, Sayyidina Ismail alayhi salam. One day, Ibrahim alayhi salam had a dream. Allah commanded Sayyidina Ibrahim to sacrifice his son. And Ismail alayhi salam said he was ready. And Ibrahim alayhi salam took a knife and prepared to sacrifice his son. And Allah sent an angel with a sheep to sacrifice that sheep. Ibrahim sacrificed that sheep. Friends, that's why we sacrifice animal in Eid al-Adha. Assalamu alaikum.